Hello everyone, in this video we will calculate value of x. We have two quarter circle and one rectangle here. Some length are given and x is asked. First of all, we know that if we have two tangent circle like this, let's connect the radiuses. This line has to be linear because of tangent point. So here is 6 units and this 2 length are radius also. So these are equal 6 units. This length is equal this side. So here is 9 units and this 2 length are radius as well, so this 2 length are equal 9. This angle is 90 degrees because of rectangular. So if we apply Pythagorean theorem in triangle ABD, this side 9 squared plus this side x plus 9 equal this side 15 squared. How can we calculate this expression? Let's remind you, a plus b squared equal a squared plus 2 times ab plus b squared. This is important. Let's go ahead. 9 squared equal 81 plus x squared plus 18x plus 81 equal 225. X squared plus 18x plus 162 minus 225 equals 0. X squared plus 18x minus 63 equals 0. If you separate 63 with 21 and 3, this equation equal x plus 21 times x minus 3. So x is going to be minus 21 and 3. Length can't be negative, so we reverse this. X equal 3. Thanks.